I was for Octagon. The Octagon was first laid out during Charles Keel's surveying of the city in 1846. He placed the Octagon to Nairnstown Square at the heart of the city.
Peninsula. Peninsula, the Otago Peninsula is one of the best places in New Zealand to feel at one with nature, with its sheltered bays, tumbling hills, incredible wildlife and sandy beaches.
Cures for Quarantine Island, also known as Komo Tōrua. The island served as the quarantine station for Otago from 1863 until 1924. When ships arrived in Otago Harbour with infectious diseases, passengers waited the quarantine period for that disease at the quarantine station. Sick passengers were treated in the hospital on top of the island.
R is for a railway station. The Dunedin Railway Station is the most photographed building in New Zealand.
S is for schools. Otago Girls High School opened in 1871. It was the first public girls' high school in the Southern Hemisphere and supposedly the fifth oldest in the world.
Oh!
is for Taniwha. The people of Otago used to speak about Taniwha, which performed extraordinary deeds. Legend has it that a large Taniwha named Matamata lost his master and set out in search of him. From Silver Stream near the base of Whare Flat, he journeyed as far as Mosgiel. Matamata took his course down the Tidy River. He wiggled, causing all the sharp bends and twists in the river. He dove into the harbour and carved it out to make the long, long harbour we know today, and filled it with water. Then he climbed up the ridge and was caught by the sun, turning into stone, becoming Saddle Hill.